said Dave McCann hurt his ribs a couple games ago. You hear that?
Hurt his ribs, knocked a couple teeth out.
Oh, he knocked a couple teeth out.
That first game, that tooth got knocked right out of his head. He's standing right beside me. Today it ain't. He hasn't been here yet this year, this season. 29, did he run? Usually plays D. He didn't make, he didn't play a whole lot of games last season. He works out of town a lot.
You know about, anything about him?
Last week, we were sitting on the bench, and Kevin, who a week before was bitching about having nobody that could skate with him, he said, "We're going to make a full line change." It was me, him, and Heath going. I said, "Are you sure you want to go out with me and Heath?"
Don't worry what people think. You go out and learn how to play the game. Try to learn the position and deal with your...
Aaron and another kid there for me, a big fast kid. There, Cody. Come on, Cone.
See me? There's a pass.
Give him hell, Jason. You were wide open.
Jeff,
what's up? I got a little TV that can put one of those big
Okay, I'll put it on one of them. I'll put it on one of them for you. Oh, they're pennies.
Yeah, no blackberries or anything for me. Technically, I don't have the patience to learn that shit. I don't even have to program my VCR.
We got the key.
It's open.
Oh, yeah. Down here, bud. Where's Dan?
That was a rough one, brother.
That was a pathetic display. What was Bucky saying? Was he bitching?